How you can download Telegram private channel videos to your gallery. Let's get started. First off, you'll have to open your Telegram and go to the channel that you want to download the video from. Once you're on your channel, you choose the video that you want to download, and then you click on the three dots. You can either save it to gallery directly, or you can save it to downloads and move it. For now, I'm going to save it to gallery. Now I'm also going to save it to downloads. Once you do that, you come back and then you have to open your Play Store. Once your Play Store is open, you just search for files here. And the first thing that shows up here after the Google files by Google is this blue one. You open this and then you install this application. Once you've installed this, you can open it. And it shows all the folders that you have in your phone. Then you'll have to search for the folder with the videos from your Telegram. I think it's on download Telegram. This one is right here. If not, you can go to another folder to search for your Telegram videos. And here are all the videos that you downloaded from Telegram. After that, you select the video that you want to see. And then you click on three dots at the top right. And then you can copy or move to whichever folder you want to do. And then you click on this icon here to create a new folder. I'm going to name it, for instance, private Telegram video. Once I do this, I can simply move the video here, and if I go back and see on the download section, you can see this folder that I just made, and the video here has been copied to this folder. And this is how you can download private videos from private Telegram channels. You can do it with public channels as well, so this is a very quick and easy process. Thank you for watching and see you in the next one.